about set. Emily Jose going off our favourite. Bradley Tyson, 310, second pick. Hot Chevy at 380. And they're all in. Green lights turned on. Last event, Angle Park. They're ready. Lua's running here. And they're set. And away. Emily Jose away pretty well. Is going to muster up and lead from Bradley Tyson. Miles per gallon. Hot Chevy and Hot Gallon down the back. Emily Jose led. Bradley Tyson looks to be the only danger a length away. They're four or five clear of Miles per gallon. Hot Gallon. And then Hot Chevy turning. Bradley Tyson's got the leader. Bradley Tyson zoomed away. Puts away the inside pair. And away it goes. Bradley Tyson first. Emily Jose second. Hot Gallon got third. Miles per gallon next in. Hot Chevy last in. The time is around 22:30. Bradley Tyson, number four. It was just a matter of which dog was going to sit close enough to Emily Jose. And he was the one that got the right spot, right behind the leader. And at the top of the straight, he's finished too well for Emily Jose. Four over one. Six is third. Hot Gallon, fourth placing 2 miles per gallon.